Good morning, everyone. As you can see, I have literally applied nothing on my face because I know what actual beauty means. Having a good heart and a pure soul is what being beautiful inside is about. Beautiful appearance is just a plus point to inner beauty. To be beautiful means to be yourself. You don't need to be accepted by others. You need to accept yourself. If you can't accept yourself, then certainly no one else will. How I feel myself is more important than how I look. Feeling confident, being comfortable in your skin, that's what really makes you beautiful. क्योंकि outer beauty turns the head, खूबसुरत चेहरे को लोग मुंह उड़ कर देखेंगे, and inner beauty turns the heart, और खूबसुरत दिल को लोग दिल दे बैठेंगे. If people were more concerned with how they looked on inside, then outside the world would be a nicer place to exist. It's not about fancy hair, golden jewelry, or fine clothes and clear skin that makes you beautiful. No, you're beautiful should come from within you. The beauty of a gentle and quiet spirit, this beauty will never disappear. You get old, you get wrinkles, but the only thing lives young is your spirit. My dad actually told me, let them see you, not the suit. That should be secondary. Fark samjho between mehenge aur kimti. Stay confident, love yourself, radiate positive vibes, keep good heart, that's all. Thank you. And ha, don't forget, you're beautiful. Bye.